Ronald Reagan, the 40th President of the United States, had an IQ score of 130. Despite his intelligence, Reagan wasn't particularly interested in school and graduated from college with a C average. Afterwards, Reagan pursued careers in radio and film before being drawn to politics.